ballroom. Welcome to the ballroom. Watch them playing up there. Sha-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na-na. Games, games. Ooh, I wanna watch you play. Hallo, wir haben Bas und Alina von Black Box Adventures. Ja, jetzt habe ich es geschafft, das auszusprechen hier. Und wir haben gerade ein paar schöne Momente gehabt, in denen sie uns ihre neuen Spiele vorgeführt haben. Und die beiden lassen wir jetzt natürlich nicht gehen, ohne auch nochmal eine Runde Frutti di Mare gespielt zu haben. Schaut einfach mal rein. Ich bin gespannt, wie sich das Ganze spielen wird. Okay.
Okay. Alright. Let's take a look.
So,
who starts?
The one who cooks the best pasta
may start the game.
new starting player would, okay. Yeah, how are your pasta cooking skills?
Mine are fairly good.
Fairly good.
But are they better than mine?
So you want the pasta cook-off, heaven? Well, I would say you may be the starting player.
Okay.
So, we all get the menus. Menu, of course. Thank you.
Okay, let's take a look.
Do you need the real explanation?
Oh, well, I think I understood. They're quite basic.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. We got three phases.
Important is the three phases, indeed. Yeah. So first the income, then recruitment, then action phase.
Yeah.
Important to remember, the pearls on the bottom are also the life points of your king crab. So
yes.
No more pearls means no more king crab and you're out of the game.
Okay.
And three ways to win. Either reach the center of the plate with your king crab, eliminate your opponent's king crabs, or reach the center of the plate and stay there for one full round with the Royal Fruity.
The Royal Fruity.
Which you can only have one in your army at the same time, so that's also important.
Ah, okay.
You can only have one Royal Fruity in your army.
Okay, let's start with the income phase.
Oh, so you get one.
What do I order?
One coin.
Okay, I got one coin.
Yes.
And
well, you actually get the recruitment phase, but
I cannot recruit
you
in the first.
Indeed.
Okay. Okay, then the action phase. I got the mighty muscle and the cunning calamari.
Yes.
The mighty muscle is a worker. And I may move two spaces, I will move it here.
You may also choose to move just one. You don't
have
to finish the movement if you don't want to. So.
Yeah.
Okay, and the cunning calamari. Well, I gotta move it here, I think.
Okay.
All right.
Okay, that was my turn.
Do you want to give a speech with your king?
Yeah, of course. Of course, long live the king.
Right.
That was very inspirational.
Do I have to move
you
it?
You have to move it.
I have to move.
You have to move.
Alright, I will do so.
You can give a speech at any time during your turn.
Okay.
So that's important to remember.
Okay.
And of course, you receive one more pearl.
Yeah, that's why I did that.
One important thing to remember, the king is safe on your own throne.
He cannot be attacked, eh?
No.
Okay. But I have to move, you said.
Yes.
Okay.
Can he move the king back?
He can.
To that point?
Yes.
Okay.
You can move everywhere you want.
Mm.
Okay.
So
alright.
I would like to have one coin, please. Thank you. And then I do pretty much the same. Only a bit further. And there.
So what do you say?
Long live the king.
Ah.
So that's a movement of two, isn't it?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Alright, so for me, the income phase, I get one coin. I move my cunning calamari two spots. I move my mighty muscle to a worker spot. And I say, long live the king! Alright.
I hope not too long.
Ooh!
Okay, my income phase starts, and because of my mighty muscle,
yes,
I get two coins.
Indeed.
So I have three coins to spend.
Yeah.
Yes. But at the moment, only one recruitment spot free.
Yeah, maybe I should recruit a school of Sardines.
Mm.
Or, no, I'm gonna recruit another mighty muscle. Yeah. Gotta recruit another mighty muscle. Get some more money. And then my action phase. Gonna move that one. No, he will attack me then. We gotta move that one here. And the mighty muscle here. And of course, long live the king! Gotta move it here and get one more
roadblock. Oh no, pearl.
Shimmering pearl.
Alright, so because I can do the inspirational speech anytime, I will do it before my income phase.
What do you say?
Long live the king.
Ah. It's important saying that.
Sorry. That's true.
Otherwise it's not inspirational.
No. It's not bad. Can I have 2 coins, please?
Yes, of course.
Thank you. And then I will recruit one mighty muscle. And one creamy caviar. Thank you. That was it. I don't move them.
Oh, but are you gonna pay for them?
No.
3? I think you need to pay 2.
2. You're right. You're right.
Really?
Yes.
She already paid 3.
That's a dictator talking.
Oh no, wait, I'm gonna move these, of course. I'm a little bit slow now.
Yes. You'll switch your room.
But so.
Alright, now, then it's my turn. I get 1 coin at the start, and I get 1 coin for my muscle. My mighty muscle. Then the recruitment phase. First I'm gonna say, long live the king. And then I wanna recruit a mighty muscle and a cunning calamari.
Do you know?
Nope. Look, I'm a messy cook as well. Alright, let's see. Let's put that on that side. I'm gonna go there. This one can move 2 spots. And 2 spots. Alright.
You're not gonna attack me. My nice little muscle.
Yes, but I've got a cunning calamari.
Oh, well. I get 1, 2, 3.
Yes.
Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have 3. I'm gonna recruit a. No, wait. Long live the king! I gotta move that one here. Get one more of that nice pearl.
As soon as your treasury is full of pearls, you cannot give the long live the king speech anymore.
Yeah, but I get. Ah! Oh, well. So. I gotta spend some pearls then, I think. Well, I'm recruiting a shimmering scallop and a cunning calamari.
Ah.
Gotta move my shimmering scallop here.
Oh, the shimmering scallop can only move 1.
Really? Ah, yes. Damn. Okay, I move it here. My cunning calamari can move 2 spaces. It goes here. That one goes here. I moved everything, I think.
Did you get the coin, the pearl for the Shimmering Sculpt?
You give me a pearl?
Yeah.
Yes.
Oh, well. Great. Did I already...
Yes.
I already had an inspirational speech.
Yes. Yes.
Okay. Okay. So it's your turn.
Alright, so I get 2 coins. 3 coins.
Sweet.
And I give you 1 back because I would like to have a shimmering scallop.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Ooh, there are sardines hiding under the shimmering scallop, I see.
So, here's 1. And I would like to spend 1. Like, well, to move him first, and then spend another 1 to give him an extra turn.
How do you do that?
Hmm?
How do you do that?
By for honor and pride.
Ah.
I hope it's written in the rules that you have to speak it out.
It will be.
If
yes.
not, it has to be.
Then I move this 1.
All right. I get 3 coins. And I'm gonna recruit a mighty muscle. And I'm gonna recruit a rapid razor.
Oh. 2 attack and 3 defense die. Okay.
Yes. He's really rapid in his movement, as you can see. Let's see. This one will go over there. That one over there. I am going to attack your mighty muscle.
Okay.
With my cannon calamari.
So you get 1 attack die.
Yes. You get 1 defense die.
Do I? Oh, yes.
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 Ah. Oh. Because
everything is fine.
And that one will move over there. And with my rapid razor, I will go there. And I'll say, long live the king. Oh, he's sleepy.
Okay, before my income phase, for honor and pride.
Mm.
For what else?
Yes, of course, for what else. So now in my income phase, I got 1, 2, 6, 7. I get 7 coins. Am I right? Yeah, I think so. I hope so.
Well,
the shimmering
yeah.
scallop gives me 4 coins.
The thing is, you can give the inspirational speech, which
oh, it gives me 2 coins,
which gives your which give 1 fruity an extra turn.
Yeah.
But the action phase is after the incoming recruitment phase.
Okay.
So you can move twice with that fruity, but actually only in the action phase.
Okay. 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 Go back. Go back. So I don't take
the
honor and pride.
Mm-hmm.
Then I'm gonna take something else. You will not be happy about it, I think. Okay, so in my income phase I get 1, 2, 3
yes.
coins. I get 3 coins. That changes everything. I'm gonna... Oh well. I'm gonna take a rapid razor.
Did you... No, it's okay. I'm
gonna take a rapid razor. Okay. And then in my action phase, just because I can...
Oh dear. out for the creamy caviar.
Shut up.
Well, the creamy caviar is far away from me. But that cunning calamari... No. That cunning calamari will be dead in another way. But sleep with the fishes!
No!
And
no,
it,
no.
It goes back to stock.
Oh!
With that speech.
But
yes.
I have to pay 4 perms for that.
Yes. Ooh, I'm gonna go after your king, I think.
No, you cannot. He's safe there.
You think?
And
I
then.
Not.
No. I attack your cunning calamari with my cunning calamari.
Okay.
A red die.
No!
It dies.
So this goes.
Wow. Back in the box.
Back in the box.
Yes.
It's gone.
Then I got this little guy. And he attacks the... can?
He can't.
Yeah, he can't?
No.
Ah, damn. And my...
There are some that can attack from a distance. That's the oily octopus and the electric eel.
Okay.
Those two can attack from a distance.
Okay, and I can move that one as well. Okay.
Yes.
That was my turn, I think. Yeah.
Okay. So I get 5 coins. And I would like to receive one because I would like to buy a shimmering scalp.
Another one?
Thank you.
Yes. She's not making money.
Can I have one?
Oh, you want that too?
Yeah. Thanks.
I thought paying would be enough.
So this guy goes there. This one moves. For honor and pride. Yes.
Well, what? It's getting out of hand over there.
Where?
The money?
No. Nothing's happening there. You can reach it anyways. No, you can't.
He can,
anyways. Well, no. No. Oh, whatever.
Uh-huh. My turn?
Mm-hmm.
Alright. I'm getting 3-4 coins. 1, 2. And 4. I'll recruit a muscle, then a mighty muscle, and the last of the shimmering scallops.
Who you know?
Yeah, everybody has one. I want one too.
Don't have to do everything
no.
that the others do.
I know. Sometimes it's better.
I feel left out. Alright, so this one will move over there. 1, 2, 1, 2, and 1, 2. And I'll say, for honor and pride.
Reina, did you get an extra one?
I did not get an extra. So I get one extra.
For the scallop.
For the scallop, yes. And then I'm gonna move my cunning calamari.
Nowhere. Mm-hmm.
But I will.
Nowhere.
Oh, I'm gonna move it here.
Mm.
I'm gonna block the middle. I'm gonna attack your.
Okay.
Payback time. No!
Not like that. Well, maybe you will regret that.
Maybe.
I hope so.
Think about the creamy caviar, though.
What about it?
It's gonna be a real big problem next turn.
I think
with all the money
he's...
What? No, I know about the rule.
Okay.
At first, my income phase. This time, I got 2 coins.
Yes.
3. 4. 5.
5, yes.
What am I doing there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay. Just not to forget. Long live the king!
It's going back.
I move that one. And you're right, I'm gonna attack that creamy caviar. Ah, it's a failure.
You can attack it again, possibly.
No, just with honor and pride, I think.
With the cunning calamari. Read the special ability.
Oh. Kamikaze. Kamikaze cunning kamikaze calamari.
But then you have only one calamari.
Yeah, but I also got that rapid razor here. Oh well.
It's not very rapid though.
I do it kamikaze.
You need to kill it first.
It's killed. And
This one.
Yes.
You sacrifice this one so that one can reroll the die.
Really?
Yes.
Yes, because if you sacrifice a fruity, it cannot attack.
Ah. That has to be changed here. It's a bit...
Maybe,
yeah.
Well, a fruity that's dead, that cannot attack.
Okay. Right. So that one, what was it?
No, it was here, yes.
It was there?
Yes.
So that one is away. And that one is away as well. And
you're gonna pay for
they
it.
Are both.
I'm gonna pay for that. He attacks
you. You're gonna pay for that.
Oh, they're both removed. Okay.
Dear.
I move that one. I move that. Okay, I think I'm done.
Okay. 2, 4, 5, 6, 7.
That's a lot.
Thank you.
Oh, mine.
Oh dear.
No, it's not. Then I'm gonna. Royal loyal lobster.
Seven. I'm gonna get in with your lobster there.
And a cunning calamari for the last money.
So that's starting to get dangerous with the royal.
Shut up!
Well, you could. You sleep with the fishes.
You could sleep.
No, you cannot.
No,
you cannot.
I cannot. Then my kingdom would be there.
First, you have to. Oh, do it! Kamikaze style!
Kamikaze style, all the way. What are you doing?
Nothing. Long live the king. Oh no, that was stupid. Never mind. Well, I would like to attack this one.
Three.
Ooh. Oh! All misses.
No.
It's dead.
It's dead. What else?
What else? And then this guy takes this one. And it kills him.
Ah, but I'm gonna sacrifice.
Oh. No, it's not magic.
It's my turn?
Yes.
Alright. I'm gonna get 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 coins.
Oh.
Oh. I might pay 7 coins to recruit something.
Like what?
Like 7 mighty muscles.
If I could, I would, yes. Unfortunately, that's not allowed. I am going to get my elected eel.
Elected eel.
Yes. And then one can move 3, so 2, 3. And I'll say, for honor and pride.
Motherfucker. It has a defense of 3. No?
One.
No, one.
Only one.
True.
Hmm.
Surprise eel.
So you will win in the next round?
If it's my turn again,
no, we won't.
And my elected eel is still here?
Yeah.
You won't, because I get 5. And that is enough for another electric eel, elected eel.
Eel battle. Really?
Yeah, because those eels can attack a fruity up to 3 spots away.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, okay.
Yes.
And it has attack range, attack of 3.
Mm. Possibly.
Well, I'm spend one more to buy some creamy caviar.
It goes well with your champagne, if you win.
Gonna move that one.
Attack? No.
Oh, first move. Oh, I can
attack.
Move and then attack.
Move and then attack. Yes. Okay, of course I will attack that one.
Are you sure?
Yes, I'm quite sure about that. Oh. Only one?
Nah!
Yes!
Damn!
So that's you.
Sure.
You have to kill it.
Your turn.
It's my turn still. Gotta move that one here. Very slow. And move the creamy caviar here. Long live the king!
Okay. You could give him an extra turn.
Consider. Nope, you played already. I think it's your turn.
I think it is, yeah.
You have to save us. Save the world.
So it's the same 7. 7.
7. Ah, 7.
7.
7.
7.
7.
7.
Thank you. Then I'll go for some salmon.
Salmon, smoking salmon. Oh, he can jump over other.
Oh, yeah. And another calamari. Usually you say good choice.
Well, I wanted to say messy cook again, but...
I know. It's nice of Ezra. So...
It's my turn?
No.
Oh.
So this guy attacks that guy.
Yes.
Yeah. Yes. Away with it. Eel.
Then this guy goes here. And he gets an extra turn.
Alright, I'll get 7 coins. Two, three, four.
An eye five.
Six, seven. I'm not sure yet what I'm gonna buy. Let's see. How can we destroy you?
Or
destroy
you.
Your lobster. As it. Yes. I think I'll have to get the smoking salmon actually. Quite a strong attacker.
Well,
no, let's get the loyal lobster as well.
Yeah,
I'm gonna get myself a loyal lobster. I can make it. I mean, the salmon only has no defense, so...
Sure.
Alright. So it can move two. For honor and pride.
That was inspirational.
Yes, I know. And I'm gonna attack your loyal lobster.
Ooh.
And I get a boost.
And I get a boost as well.
Yes, but your boost does nothing.
Aww.
I think your loyal lobster is deadish.
Deadish.
Unfortunately, my boost does nothing at this moment.
You can attack this one.
No. I cannot attack my own mighty muscle. All right, that was my turn.
Okay. It's 5 coins for me again. Oh well, I'll buy a frightened fugu. Oh no, okay, I can't because...
Why not?
Yeah, no, he has a royal fruity over there.
But the oily octopus seems interesting. I'm gonna buy, recruit an oily octopus. Oh well. I'm recruiting a second one of those.
You can only recruit one of each species each turn.
Oh, really?
Yes.
Oh. Okay. Then I get a coin back and take a school of sardines.
Mm-hmm.
They have to move in every turn. Okay, let's take a look. That one attacks your loyal lobster. Two attack dice. Oh!
Yes.
Well, no more lobster.
No lobster in this fruity.
That one attacks your smoking salmon.
No defense.
I need a new.
Yes.
No! Okay.
You can give him an extra turn.
Or not. But you can move your
stuff. I could give him an extra turn, but I can also... No, I cannot. I don't have any more Cunning Calamari. Oh. Hmm. An extra turn. Yeah, I will do. For honor and pride. And I'm gonna attack that smoking salmon again. And now...
Success.
Is it gone? Good. I'm moving that one. I'm moving that one. I'm moving that. Oh.
Okay, okay, move three, yeah, if you want.
Two.
The three.
Oh, that's
sardines,
my...
Sardines three, yeah.
The sardines.
Ah, yeah. I gotta move those three. Okay.
You're gonna get seven coins again?
Seven coins again. Let's think. Thank you. I'll go for another salmon.
Ah.
Thank you.
Just waiting.
Good.
Waiting on my order.
Oh no, wait. I meant it wrong. Because it had... I thought it had a ranged attack.
No, the smoking salmon does not have a ranged attack.
No, it doesn't.
It can jump over all the fruity.
Yes, it can. I'll take this one here. Elected eel. It's a nasty thing.
Perhaps you just want to attack it?
No. That would be way too easy.
And I'll go for sardine. Alright. So this guy goes 1, 2, 3. Gets an extra turn. 1, 2. And it attacks a king.
Ooh.
Uh oh.
And then I kill one calamari.
Ah.
And it can move now.
Are you gonna kill another calamari?
I will kill another calamari.
Just to kill me. Who do you want to win?
Kill the king. Kill the king.
Or not. Or not.
Or not.
I know you want to. But...
I know I want to. Then this calamari attacks this.
No, you don't
yes.
want to
kill.
Do that. You don't want to.
And nothing happens?
That was not the eel you're looking for.
Yeah, that was it.
So it's up to me now, basically.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, try it with your mighty muscles or something.
Yes.
Oh, you got no attackers anymore there.
I don't have any attackers.
Well,
I get 7
that's a,
coins.
That's a pity.
With which I cannot buy an attacker to reach the center, I think. Since you attacked my king.
It could have been dead.
Yes.
And I could have killed him.
But it isn't.
So you made a wrong choice.
No, I didn't. The chances were on my side. But that didn't work out well. That's life.
I would love to kill that king crab.
You remember the one designer publisher rule? You always could end the game and say I win, and that's
yes,
it.
That's all right, I am going to recruit a frightened fugu.
Really?
Yes,
it's
I am.
It's a bit slow.
That doesn't matter.
He wins the next turn.
Maybe.
Okay, find some new special rules.
I'm gonna move my fugu.
Nice.
Mm-hmm. And I'm gonna say, for honor and pride.
You can't.
Oh no.
I'm gonna just kill my king.
Oh, boss.
All right.
So, congratulations.
There was nothing I could do.
No.
You didn't want me to kill his king with my...
Yes, that was it.
...inacted deal.
Congratulations.
Yeah, thank you.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
You are the king of the hill.
I'm the king of
the best on the plate of pasta.
Yeah, with some eel.
Well.
A royally elected eel.
Yeah. Nun, special taste.
Das fühlte sich für mich schnell an. Das war einfach. Also ich habe die Regeln vorher echt nicht gekannt. Das ergibt sich alles hier aus dieser kleinen... aus der kleinen Speisekarte hier. Ich finde das witzig, niedlich.
There will be a rule book.
A
rule book.
A small rule sheet,
That would explain.
Just to explain the
details
of the phases
a bit
more, but you don't need.
I don't think
much
you,
more than.
Yeah, it's very
here.
Very simple, very fast. It's funny. Okay. Schön. Some final words, yeah. In April, you said?
Hopefully, yes.
Maybe in April this will be on Kickstarter. Wir werden es dann in unseren Kickstarter-News auf jeden Fall erwähnen, wenn es dann rankommt. Und dann schauen wir mal, was da kommt. Ich bin gespannt. Danke euch nochmal. Thank you for playing around with us and for visiting us.
Thank you for having us.
Your games.
Yeah, thank you so much.
Okay.
Dann... Bis zum nächsten Mal. Goodbye.
Bye-bye.
Bye.
Alkoholfrei, ja? Alkoholfrei. Alkoholfrei. Nur zum... Ja?
Ja.
Viel Geld. Hallo! Wir sind in freudiger Erwartung, nein. Ja, es war Schwachsinn. Hallo! Wir haben Bart und Alina von Blackbox Adventures. Och man!
I always mistake for Bart.
Because of the Bart.